water. Take me to the water. Take me to the water to be baptized. Hey, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. To be baptized. To be baptized.
Oh, in the name of
Jesus.
Oh,
in the name of Jesus.
Oh,
in the name of Jesus. To be baptized. In the name of Jesus, to be baptized. Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh, in the name of Jesus, to be baptized.
Hallelujah.
What shall we say then? Shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? God forbid. How shall we that are dead to sin live any longer therein?
Thank you, Lord.
Know ye not that so many of us as were baptized into Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
We're baptized into his death.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Therefore,
hallelujah.
We are buried with him by baptism.
Hallelujah.
That like as Christ was raised up from the dead.
Hallelujah.
By the glory of the Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
So we also should walk newness of life. For if we have been planted together in the likeness of his death, we shall be also in the likeness of his resurrection.
Thank you, Jesus.
Knowing this,
thank you, Lord.
That our old man is crucified with him.
Thank you, Jesus.
That the body of sin might be destroyed, that henceforth we should not serve sin.
Thank you,
for
Jesus.
For he that is dead is free from sin.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Now we will have our scripture reading coming from Acts 2, verse number 38.
Then Peter said unto them, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
All right, my dear sister, in front of all these great cloud of witnesses, we're going to baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. We already know that you are a believer, and so we're just going to take you down in water in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins, in the name of Jesus Christ. I will now therefore baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hey! I've been down in Jesus' name.
baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Hey, hallelujah.